Little Mary Phagan, she went to town one day. She went to the pencil factory to get her little pay. She left her home at 7. She kissed her mother goodbye. Not one time did the poor child think that she was going to die. Then a villain met her with a brutal heart, we know. He smiled and said to Mary, "You'll go home no more." He sneaked along behind her till she reached the metal room. He laughed and said, "Little Mary, you've met your fatal doom." Was the watchman, and when he wound the key, away down in the basement, little Mary he could see. He called for the policemen, their names I do not know. They came to the pencil factory and told Newt he must go. Her mother sits a-weeping, she weeps and moans all day. She prays to meet her baby in a better world someday. Judge Long passed the sentence, you bet he did not fail. Solicitor Hugh Dorsey, he sent the brute to jail. Astonished at the question, the angels they did say, why he killed poor Mary upon one holiday. Now come all you good people, wherever you may be, supposing little Mary belonged to you or me.